Well, thanks very much for being here at short notice. 9 years ago, I visited Government House to be sworn in as the 48th Premier of Victoria. It has been the honour and privilege of my life. On three occasions, Victorians have endorsed me and my team in record terms. I'm very proud of that, and I'm very grateful for that. I'm also proud to think of all that we have achieved over these 9 years. In good times and bad, always working hard to do what's right, not simply what's popular. Every day has been about the only thing that really matters, getting things done. Today I will again visit Government House and resign as Premier and Member for Mulgrave, effective 5 p.m. tomorrow. It's not an easy decision because as much as we've achieved together, there's so much more to do. But when it's time, it's time. Recently, in talking to my kids and Kath, thoughts of what life will be like after this job have started to creep in. And I've always known that the moment that happens, it's time to go and to give this privilege, this amazing responsibility to someone else. It's not an easy job, being Premier of our state. That's not a complaint, that's just a fact. It requires 100% from you and your family. That, of course, is time limited, and now is the time to step away. The only way that I know how to do this job is to have it consume me, to have it define me. To a certain extent, every waking moment is about the work. And that takes a toll. To have been Premier for 9 years and the leader of my party for 13 years is a greater set of opportunities than I ever thought would be afforded to me, a kid from the country with only really an aspiration to do good, to work hard, to work with teams of people to perhaps make things better. Can I say to you that the moment you're not comfortable with that choice, doing this job as a defining feature, your entire life pretty much, the moment you're not comfortable with that decision for you and the people that you love, then you have to step away. Because you never want to get to a place where you resent this job, this amazing privilege and important opportunity. That would not be right, and I simply won't allow that to happen.